Today, I learned that my fingers are a weapon.